the shepherd boy and the wolf. The shepherd boy tended his master's sheep near a dark forest not so far away from the village. Soon he found his life very dull in the pasture. All he could do to amuse himself was to talk to the dog or play on his shepherd's pipe. One day, as he sat watching the sheep and the quiet forest and thinking what he would do should he see a wolf, he thought of a plan to amuse himself. His master told him to call for help should a wolf attack the flock, and the villagers would drive it away. So now, though he had not seen anything that even looked like a wolf, he ran toward the village, shouting at the top of his voice, "Wolf, wolf!" As he expected, the villagers who heard the cry dropped their work and ran in great excitement to the pasture. But when they got there, they found the boy dubbed up with laughter at the trick he had played on them. Again, a few days later, the shepherd boy shouted, "Wolf, wolf!" Again, the villagers ran to help him, only to be lobbed at them again. Then one evening, as the sun was setting behind the forest and the shadows were creeping out over the pasture, a wolf really did spring from the underbrush and fall upon the sheep. In terror, the boy ran towards the village shouting, "Wolf, wolf!" But though the villagers heard the cry, they did not run to help him as they had before. "He cannot fool us again," they said. The wolf killed great many of the boy's sheep and then slipped away into the forest. Moral of the story: if you keep lying, no one will believe even if you are speaking the truth. Always speak the truth.